won't you sit down right there on the floor so you can see?
Donna. Wonderful year. We've produced quite a bit of readers this year. Couldn't have done it without all your parents' help. We appreciate you so much. You just do not know, and all the donations and the time and everything you have done for us. Ms. Kitchen?
We always like to mention a couple of... unique things about each class. First thing is that this has been the smallest kindergarten class that we have had in the last 15 years at Grandview. The second being that this is also the class that has learned to read the most through a program called Reading Recovery, which we have started in kindergarten, first grade, and some of our other teachers are taking that class. So hopefully this will follow your child all the way through Grandview and will make him a much better student and a more literate reader and writer. And I think right now what we do is to present something to you called, from your children, an ABC farewell.
A is for the alphabet, it's what we know how to say. B is for busybody at work and at play.
C.
C is for colors, red, black, blue, and green.
D.
D is for drawing pictures the best you ever seen.
E is for exercise. The kids and our body strong.
F.
F is for the fun we had as we have run along.
G.
G is for the good friends that we have made throughout the year.
H.
H is for happy faces filled with love and cheer.
Ah. J.
J is for good jobs and the prizes that we got.
K.
K is for K.
L.
L is for learning more and more each day.
M is for money on our respect.
N.
It is for numbers. 1, 2, 3, correct?
Let me do that one again. N.
It is for numbers. 1, 2, 3, correct?
Ready? O.
O is for obstacles. We learn to overcome.
P.
Q.
Q is for all the questions we have asked throughout the year.
R.
R is for reading stories. What is the use of it? R is for reading stories, even those that bring a tear.
S.
S is for different snacks several we have tried.
T.
T is for talking, it's not to be denied.
U.
U is for unusual if it's for things we've done.
V.
V is for our volunteers, parents, everyone.
W.
W is for the world of words we have barely dipped into.
X.
X is for extra special kids. It's him, it's her, it's you.
Y
is for yes. It's been a great year.
Z. Kindergarten, Grandview Elementary, 1997.
mic that's a little bit less squeaky. Pamela Michelle Barnett. Okay, Pam, let's tell them all what you want to be when you grow up.
A hairdresser.
And now's the time you tell them your favorite part of kindergarten.
Nap time.
Kelsey Ann Boyd. Kelsey, what do you want to be when you grow up?
Teacher.
Say it again.
A teacher.
All right. And what was your favorite part of kindergarten?
Nap time.
Okay. Lauren Nicole Shinnery. And Miss Lauren, what do you want to be when you grow up?
A ballerina.
Oh, with such a pretty dress on, that would be nice. And what was your favorite part of kindergarten?
Playtime.
Okay. Sarah Annette Clifford. Sarah, what do you want to be when you grow up?
A nurse.
A nurse? And what was your favorite part of kindergarten?
We went to the hibachi.
All right. Zachary Gavin Cooper. Big name for a little guy. Okay, Zach, what do you want to be when you grow up?
A zookeeper.
A zookeeper, that's a new one. Okay, now's that time you get to tell them what your favorite part of kindergarten was.
Centers.
Centers, that's like playtime. Christopher James Danter. And Chris, what do you want to be when you grow up?
A photographer.
Okay, and what was your favorite part of kindergarten?
Valentine's Day.
Oh, all right. Brooke Angelica Davis. She's going to be taller than me. What do you want to be when you grow up, Brooke?
A volleyball kicker.
Volleyball kicker. Have you picked a team yet? Okay, now tell them what your favorite part of kindergarten is.
Math.
Math. She's going to be a mathematician. All right. Stephen Tyler Davis. Who gets to go to the beach, and I'm so jealous. Okay, Tyler, tell them what you want to be when you grow up.
Fireman.
A fireman. And what was your favorite part of kindergarten?
Playtime.
Playtime. Shannon Lee Edens. Now, you're going to like this one. What do you want to be when you grow up?
A paleontologist.
Could you tell them what a paleontologist is?
Somebody who looks for dinosaur bones.
And what was your favorite part of kindergarten?
The test.
The test. Gregory David Estevez. Greg, what do you want to be when you grow up?
Fire girl.
He likes to do fire drills, so I think he wants to be a fireman. And what was your favorite part of kindergarten?
Fire drill.
Fire drill.
This young lady is going to be one of the best readers in Grandview. We've done this two or three times. Now what are you going to be when you grow up?
A baker.
Are you going to give me money?
Yeah.
Good. What is your favorite part of kindergarten?
Reading.
See? Cody Lynn Finster. I'm glad he made it because he's been sick.
That's Cody.
This is Cody. Hey, Cody, tell him what you want to be when you grow up.
A race car driver.
He wants to drive race cars. Do you have a favorite driver? No. Do you have a favorite number? No. What do you want? What was your favorite part of kindergarten?
The days off school.
Once we were asking what their favorite part of school is, we wouldn't let them tell us. So this is the first time we've heard this too. So.
Sarah Marie Fisher. This is our math wizard. Hey, Sarah, tell them what you want to be when you grow up.
A teacher.
A teacher. Not much money in that. Tell them what your favorite part of kindergarten is.
Centers.
Members. James Edward Flint. Another one's going to be way bigger than me, huh? What are you going to be when you grow up?
Bike racer.
A bike racer. Well, that's different, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Tell them what your favorite part of kindergarten was.
Graduation.
Graduation. Nikki Dawn Jones. Nikki's only been with us since December. Nikki, tell them what you want to be when you grow up.
A cheerleader.
A cheerleader. You have a team?
Cowboys.
The cowboy. That's the real answer. For a while they were saying Mrs. Blackhurst and our favorite team. That's her real answer. What was your favorite part of kindergarten?
Going outside.
Playing outside.
Zachary Dalton Jones. And I know what you want to be when you grow up.
Race car driver.
Uh-huh. Every Monday we talk to each other about who won the race. And tell them who your favorite driver is.
Jeff Gordon.
Woo! And who's Blackhurst's favorite driver?
Dale Earnhardt.
So we go at each other every Monday morning after the races. What was your favorite part of kindergarten?
Going outside.
Cameron Lee King. And Cameron, I know what you want to be, and everybody else, don't say it.
Hockey player.
Every day in the journal, I like hockey. I'm going to play hockey. Me and Mark are playing hockey. Every day, hockey. So we knew you were going to be the hockey player. And who you want to play for?
Mighty Ducks.
What's your favorite part of kindergarten?
Going outside.
Joshua Andrew Marshall. My little man today with the tie. Okay, Josh, tell him what you want to be when you grow up.
A basketball player.
What team?
Bulls.
Michael Jordan and the Bulls. Okay, what was your favorite part of kindergarten?
Sinners.
Joseph Patrick Means. Of course, he told me when he first walked in this morning, look at this shirt I have on, Miss Blackhurst, Dale Earnhardt. What are you going to be when you grow up?
Basketball player.
For which team? They're all going to be a Bulls player. And what was your favorite part of kindergarten?
Center time.
Center time.
Ethan Allen Mundy. Okay, Ethan, what do you want to be when you grow up?
A policeman.
Big city or a small city?
Big city.
Like New York, right? And tell them what your favorite part of kindergarten was.
Sandals.
David Allen Reed Jr. Okay, David, tell him what you want to be when you grow up.
Construction worker.
He's going where the money is. Are you going to build me a house?
I don't know.
He said that to me 2 or 3 times. Even if I'm all retired and old and I need someplace to stay, would you?
Okay.
Okay, what was your favorite part of kindergarten?
Reading.
All right.
John Mark Robert II.
All right, Mark!
Hey, Mark! Hey, Mark!
Another one's going to be taller than I am. What are you going to be when you grow up?
A basketball player.
For which team?
Bulls.
And what was your favorite part of kindergarten?
Hibachi.
Gary Wayne Scarborough. Tell him what you're going to be when you grow up, Gary.
Basketball player.
And what team?
Bulls.
The Bulls. Michael Jordan again, right? Okay, what was your favorite part of kindergarten?
Centers.
Centers. Jordan Lee Shanklin. This is my little actor. What do you want to be when you grow up, Jordan?
Basketball player.
And the team?
Lakers.
The Lakers. All right. Jerry West has charge of those guys, and he's from West Virginia. Okay, you ready? Remember, I still got the report card. What's your favorite part of kindergarten?
Going to the fire station.
The fire station, okay. Yeah.
He's real smart. It's probably going down better. Sean Christian Sims.
All right, Sean.
Hey, Sean.
Sean.
Hi,
Sean. And Sean, what do you want to be when you grow up?
A muscle man.
Oh, I'm going to watch him on television on WWF, aren't I? Mm-hmm. And what was your favorite part of kindergarten?
The test.
The test? Okay.
Wait till they get to junior high. They won't be saying that. Angela Rose Sneed. And Miss Angela, what are you going to be when you grow up?
Fireman.
Oh, a fireman. What was your favorite part of kindergarten?
Going outside.
Going outside.
Yay, Angela!
Ernest Lee Stevens III. Okay, what do you want to be when you grow up?
A horse racer.
He's going to be a jockey. And you want to go in the Kentucky Derby, right? Tell him your favorite horse.
The Charm.
The Silver Charm. And what was your favorite part of kindergarten?
Dinosaur Day.
I knew that's what he was going to say. He loves dinosaurs. I'm over here because Bethany fell off the monkey bars at school about 3 weeks ago and broke her leg. And so she's sitting here on her mom and dad's lap. So I'm coming to her. Bethany Lynette Taylor. Bethany, what do you want to be when you grow up?
Teacher.
Thank you. And what was your favorite part of kindergarten?
Playtime.
Okay. Not falling off the monkey bars, huh? Not falling off the monkey bars? Jeremy Scott Taylor.
Yay, Jeremy!
And Jeremy, what do you want to be when you grow up?
Policeman.
And what was your favorite part of kindergarten?
Going outside.
To go outside. I tell you, if I did not have him and Lauren at the end of school to turn off the computers for me, don't know how I'd have made it this year. Thank you all. Taylor Jordan Valentine.
Yay, Taylor.
Timothy being a
W. I know.
Another little man today. Okay, Taylor, tell him what you want to be when you grow up.
A basketball player.
What team?
Bulls.
What happened to Space Jam?
I don't like Space Jam anymore.
This is since day before yesterday. Okay, tell him what your favorite part of kindergarten is.
Lunchtime.
Lunchtime. Brittany Nicole Walker. She's another one that's been sick. I'm glad she made it. Okay, sweetie. Tell them what you want to be when you grow up.
A doctor.
A doctor. I can come to you if I'm sick, right? Okay. Tell me what your favorite part of kindergarten was.
Valentine's Day.
The party? You liked getting all those love notes, didn't you? Kimberly Rebecca Marie Waybright.
Last four are hers.
And which name should I call you? Which name?
You know.
Which one?
Kimberly.
Kimberly. And what do you want to be when you grow up?
Doctor!
And what was your favorite part of kindergarten?
Playtime.
Playtime. Daniel Jordan Weber.
Look how small he is.
And Mr. Jordan, what do you want to be when you grow up?
A train engineer.
A train engineer. I understand you have a lot of trains in your house that you play with a lot. You have a big one in the basement. And what was your favorite part of kindergarten?
Going outside.
Going outside.
Yay, Jordan!
Brooke Marie White. And Miss Brooke, what are you going to be when you grow up?
An ice skater.
Oh, are we going to see you at the Olympics? And what was your favorite part of kindergarten?
The test.
I can't believe that. The test. Timothy Andrew White, last but not least. Here, Mr. Timmy, what are you going to be when you grow up?
Baseball player.
What team?
Indians.
Ooh, Cleveland Indians. And what was your favorite part of kindergarten?
Going outside.
Okay, that concludes our of Grandview Elementary.
I gotta get this.
To your parents and get your refreshments, you may do so now.